gentlemen, please stand for the pledge of the tap.
Thank you. at Pecan Grove Funeral Home, we thank you for being out this morning to pay honor and respect to Wayne. Just listen to the services. I'd like to thank those who have participated in the service this morning, our minister, and song leader, and people singing. Your family did a wonderful job. And to our military, thank you for your experience in the service this morning. Just listen to the services. Feel free to visit for a while. We'll get ready to go home.
Before everyone leaves, I want to say something. In 2009, we had the privilege of going to Wyoming and seeing Jared in a promotion ceremony. And Wayne and Charlie and were up there. And our family all gathered and were able to go over to Mount Rushmore one night and go through the ceremony that they did at Mount Rushmore. And that night, they, particular night, and they may do it every night, I don't know. But all of the veterans, as well as active duty at the time, were called to the front. And there was a big honor ceremony in behalf of them and their service. After it was over with, we all gathered back as a family in our area was at, and Wayne came up to me, put his arm on my shoulder, and he said, "That's a pretty proud moment to be able to stand up there like that with my grandson."
All about to take the mirror, talk about your coffee from the cat, please.
There's been a meal prepared at Robinson Church of Christ building. We'd love to have any of you, all of you, join us there.